Design Center. They're producing about 3,000 face shields for Baylor College of Medicine. We were contacted by Baylor College of Medicine. Can we get some face shields? There's an urgent need. You know, we need 3,000. If you can bring us 100, we'd be happy. You know, whatever you can bring us. Typically, this service offered by this facility is a service to students to get their projects done. We've turned from serving these students to serving the community. This crew here is working very hard, and in this case with the immediate need where, you know, we're providing something which may protect somebody from getting COVID or may actually go directly into a patient's hand, I think it's more of this great sense of purpose that they come in with every day.
I'm here because I've got the time, I've got the capability, and we've got this great facility here. So we're able to work to help provide for those that are taking care of us. So the least we can do for them is to come in here and work and provide what they need to stay safe.
Aggies are always looking at different ways to help others. So I'm able to be here and have the opportunity to work and help out the state of Texas, and I'll do so.
Essentially, right, we worked with the design that we got from Georgia Tech online, but the materials that we had on hand due to kind of shortages in everybody's supply chains now weren't available. Right, and so it was, well, what materials do we have? This is something where the technicians figured this out, right? They know these machines, they know these materials. We can work with the materials that we have on hand and make a nice durable shield. The staff here is all well behind that kind of mentality of, you know, let's turn around a product, let's give it back to, into people's hands.